boy, shit makes you think, is it really worth it? The paper chasing. When death strikes, your life flashes before your eyes. You start to question the true motives in life. Shit happened on a Saturday night. As they say, it was time to fight or fly. Jesus, it was like something out of Final Destination. And I was praying it was only in my imagination. At the click of a finger, God could have taken my life. Did I really want to be a bad man and ride or die? Or just another number like Bonnie or Clyde? Oh boy, I tried to fight. Oh boy, I swallowed my pride. I'm not surprised I cried. With so much to lose, all I wanted to do was take another stride. Only shit. God knows how I survived. Seriously. All this paper chasing could've got me killed in the blink of an eye. Ali McVie in a 40 feet just chasing a dream. Sounds like the title for my next CD. Everything around me. Boy, it's a new chapter in my life. But I still got money signs blazing like wildfires in my eyes. I love the taste of the pound cakes, but I never forget the pain of the needle in my veins or who was by my side. Virus, little bro, you lie. Imagine the shit of seeing your wife cry right in front of your eyes, cause she thinks you're gonna die. Boy, that shit gave me a fright. Something like Fright Night. It felt like I'd been hit on the chin by Cassius Clay back in the day when he was in his prime. Boy, I'm not even joking, cause I ain't even been smoking. The shit's as real as it gets. It's like the time you get locked down by the feds.
Cash rule everything around me. Freeze. Get the money, dollar, 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 dollar.